switch in. Joel, we ran a graphic earlier talking about what this team has done during the three-game win streak. Right now, the Utah Jazz is sitting at 23 points in a half.
O.J., got a goal in a half. Back play is foul. He looks around. The officials look the other way. The Pels are in a good shape right to the start. They're down by 8 right away from the break by 10.
Yeah, man, I like that. Because you have to consider the circumstances here. Everything from that back-to-back last night. Tire legs, throwing the circle. Jordan Hawkins, 2 minutes.